Dearly beloved, we meet here today to witness a sacred ceremony. The union of Raphael Westcott and Diane Carswell. With great reverence, we come together to celebrate the love and devotion shared by these two children of God that stand before us. We are especially blessed to be joined today by family and friends. The groom and bride are honored you could be here to participate in this wonderful occasion. And as the Bible reminds us in 1 Corinthians, if I have the gift of prophecy and can fathom all mysteries and all knowledge, and if I have faith that can move mountains, but do not have love, I am nothing. Over the course of their relationship, Raphael and Diane have developed a strong bond on shared values and mutual respect. With a solid foundation from which to grow, they have made the decision to take the oath of marriage and spend the rest of their lives together. Today, let us revel in love on display here today. May we treasure these memories as Raphael and Diane, under the eyes of God, get set to begin their new life together.
It's been a long, long I think that you're Julie something. Yes, you are. Yes, and you're every bit of a dream come true. Yes, you are. Yes, with you, babe.
Under the eyes of God, Raphael Westcott, do you take Diane Carswell to be your lawfully wedded wife? Do you promise to support her completely and love her unconditionally so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Under the eyes of God, Diane Carswell, do you take Raphael Westcott to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you promise to support him completely and love him unconditionally so long as you both shall live?
I do.
The Song of Solomon writes in the 8th chapter, verses 6 through 7. Place me like a seal over your heart, like a seal over your arm. For love is as strong as death. Its jealousy as enduring as the grave. Love flashes like fire, the brightest kind of flame. Many waters cannot quench love, nor can rivers drown it. If a man tried to buy love with all his wealth, his offer would be utterly scorned. And so, Raphael and Diane, in this biblical text, we find Solomon conveying to us today the strength of power and love. Especially God's love. And we are here today witnessing black love. And so my challenge to you, Raphael, and to you, Diane, it is to place this seal of love over your hearts and also upon your arms, figuratively, as the text suggests. This would be a stamp or a sign of your love to each other. This idea is once the stamp had been applied, it will leave a permanent mark that could not be removed. And so God's love for you and your love for each other is strong. So strong that it burns like a blaze in hot fire, which no amount of water can extinguish. Not death, not life. Not angels, not principalities, not powers, not things present, not things to come, not height or depth, not any other creature shall be able to separate you from the love of God and from the love of each other. And so Raphael and Diane, as you learn to commit to live as one, you will encounter many challenges that wants to separate and divide you from one another. And so I implore you to spend time doing the things that make your love and life precious, that make your love grow. Cooperate with each other. Always make time to laugh together. And never lose appreciation for the love that you share. Remember to adhere to the vows that you will make today. Seek strength from each other. Give hope to each other. And let your trials help you grow together. They say love can build bridges and climb mountains, and I find that to be true. You will find that as it grows and matures over time, your seal of love for one another will prove both fulfilling and empowering. Yes, there will be challenges in life, but the strength of your bond and seal of love will offer you protection and continue to mature and nurture each of you. And so through a commitment to love and with the power of faith and prayer, together you will be able to navigate any obstacles that come your way. The seal of love. And so now we will now finalize the sacred covenant you shall both enter on this day with your marital vow.
I want to thank God for being God who sits high and looks low. I want to thank Him for answering my prayers, as you are proof that God loves me. I prayed for someone with the characteristics that you have. You first love God. Your joyfulness, you bring peace to me, happiness. You are my best friend, with whom I am in love with. God has blessed me with one of His angels, and He sent you to me. Today I surrender my heart, laying it all in your hands, giving you my forever and everything that I am. You are my life. You are the one who makes me whole. I promise to be by your side, to never leave you, to always love you. As I stand today before God and our family and our closest friends, I pledge my eternal love to you forever. Oh. And never think about changing your mind.
I won't.
If you do, I'm calling Mommy, Papa, Aunt Jane, Lisa, Mia, and everybody else. I love you.
So Raphael, repeat after me. I, Raphael Westcott.
I, Raphael Westcott.
Take you, Diane Carswell.
Take you, Diane Carswell.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
I give to you in the presence of God.
I give to you in the presence of God.
And these witnesses.
And these witnesses.
My promise to stay by your side.
My promise to stay by your side.
My promise to stay by your side in sickness and health.
To stay by your side in sickness and health.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
As well as through the good times and the bad.
As well as through the good times and the bad.
I promise to love you without reservation.
I promise to love you without reservation.
Comfort you in times of distress.
Comfort you in times of distress.
Encourage you to achieve all your goals.
Encourage you to achieve all your goals.
Laugh with you.
Laugh with you.
With you.
Cry with you.
And pray with you.
And pray with you.
Grow with you in mind and spirit.
Grow with you in mind and in spirit.
Always be open and honest with you.
Always to be open and honest with you.
And cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
And cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
Diane, please share your vows with Raphael.
Hi, baby. Today, I stand before you, God, our family, friend, and pastor, and make a solemn vow to always be who God created me to be for you. I thank God for you. I thank God for your life. I'm honored, highly honored, to be who you need me to be for you. I didn't fall into love with you. I walked into love with you with my eyes wide open, knowing every step of the way what it is that it would take to be who we needed to be in our relationship, for us to remain we. So I say today, with a humble heart, I thank God again and over again. Never enough could I ever, ever thank him enough for blessing me with you, the sweet spirit that you are, my best friend, my partner in life and in Christ. I could never have been blessed with anything so gracious than what I have in you right now today. And I thank God for that. I love you.
Thank you.
Diane, repeat after me. I, Diane Carswell, take you, Raphael Westcott.
I, Diane Carswell, take you, Raphael Westcott.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
I give to you in the presence of God and these witnesses.
I give to you in the presence of God and these witnesses.
My promise to stay by your side.
My promise to stay by your side.
My promise to stay by your side in sickness and in health.
My promise to stay by your side in sickness and in health.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
As well as through the good times and the bad.
As well as in the good times and in the bad.
I promise to love you without reservation.
I promise to love you without reservation.
Comfort you in times of distress.
Comfort you in times of distress.
Encourage you to achieve all your goals.
Encourage you to achieve all of your goals.
Laugh with you.
Laugh with you.
Cry with you.
Cry with you.
And pray with you.
And pray with you.
Grow with you in mind and spirit.
Grow with you in mind and in spirit.
Always be open and honest with you.
Always be open and honest with you.
And cherish you.
And cherish you.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
May these rings remind you always of these sacred promises you made to each other today in the company of your family and your friends. And so, Lord, today we bring these rings before thee and ask your blessings upon Raphael and Diane. As they wear these rings, that as the circle is unbroken, so may their love and happiness be. Amen. I, Raphael Westcott.
I, Raphael Westcott.
Give you, Diane Carswell, this ring as a symbol of my love.
Give you, Diane Carswell, these rings as a symbol of my love.
My commitment. And the eternal vows we have made today.
And the eternal vows that we have made today.
To each other.
To each other.
And with this ring.
And with this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
I, Diane Carswell, give you Raphael Westcott.
I, Diane Carswell, give you Raphael Westcott.
This ring as a symbol of my love.
This ring as a symbol of my love.
My commitment.
My commitment.
In the eternal vows.
In the eternal vows.
And made today to each other.
We have made today to each other.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
When I found you, I found somebody who cares. When I found you, I found my intimate prayer. When I found you, I found what every heart dreams of.
Before God and in the presence of your family and friends, Diane and Raphael had made their solemn vows to each other. They had confirmed their promises by giving and receiving of rings. Therefore, by the power vested in me and by the state of New Jersey, I pronounce Raphael Scott's and Westcott's and Diane Carswell are now husband and wife. Lawfully wedded before God and their family and friends. And now this moment, Raphael, you may kiss your bride.
Down, you were always there to comfort me. and no one else can be what you have been to me. You will always be, you will always be the girl in my life for all time.
Mama, mama, you know I love you.
Ikayala mi, bilondoloze.